All right, I made the smile.
Let's do this.
So, it's a me, the smile room. This creation had to be one of my easiest creations I've ever made. Like, all right, let's go in here and do my smile room thing, which is called basically. All right, time for the small room to locate more prey. Spy mission. Oh yes, gotta go into the math room. Oh yes, this is the perfect place to hide. They never see it coming. They never see it coming. They never see it coming. Oh my god, this is stupid. As you can see. Schedule for today. I gotta go to our smile room relocation. Smile room relocation. Smile room relocated. small room relocated. Now, to wait for visitors, you just walked out of the smile room. Congratulations, you won. Sad smile room noises. Why don't you dance? Dunno. How about your local milk? Get into. Jump. Just open the door into my jaws. And allow me to eat you alive. Smile room, just a regular everyday smile room. You're not gonna see this thing very often. That is for freaking sure, so make your time count with this demon. Seriously, make it count. Hello, Coral. Congratulations, you've entered the smile room. You're stupid and you are dead now. Hold on. So it's not even art yet, you idiot. Just exit the smile room. You don't deserve to. But she thinks it's just like some new update or something, like added smile room. But no. Like, just added smile room. What? So now the smile room has to relocate again, and that's outside! What's wrong, Coral? Sad smile room noises. Smile room, more like denial room. How did I even make this? I still need the sign on top that says the smile room. Everybody gangsta till you start thinking about life. Woo! Jim, he just peeled toe away. What's the next period gonna be? Come on. Smile room has to, like, literally relocate and guess.
Oh,
that's the guy. How is this? How am I supposed to get over there? Smile room. The smile room can't do any of that bullcrap. We gotta do puzzles. Gotta do puzzles. And what the frick am I supposed to do for the puzzles? If I had admin commands, boy howdy, I'd replace this room with just a bunch of puzzles and just change the text up there to the smile room. Everybody gangsta until you start seeing teeth on freaking doors. Ya local milk! Walking past like nothing is wrong! No one wants to question this? Nobody? Nobody wants to question. There is literally a door with teeth and gums? Because usually that's not the most normal thing you're gonna ever see. Math, come on, we gotta relocate the smile room, boys. We've relocated smile room. Smile room's relocated. Have fun going into math. Walk into the giant door with teeth. Don't worry, everything's gonna be fine. You're not at all gonna get locked in there and forced to do puzzles for the rest of your time and eventually starve to death. Everyone's just like, whoop-a-doo, time to walk in, even though this could potentially kill me to death. There we go. What's wrong, Marco? Suddenly realize you just walked into a death trap? What?
Your teacher did a video reading the last chapter of Harry Potter. She wants you to watch it later, okay?
Okay! Happy smile room noises? You should probably send a little something like this. Saliva just all over my life. Should not have done that, but I did. That's not right. What do you mean that? What? You're questioning the time? You're questioning the time? You're questioning that. And not at all questioning the fact you just walked into a room with teeth. Congratulations! I have just single-handedly proved everyone is being retarded. I don't know.
Stop shooting me!
Oh my god, everyone's walking into the smile room. Whoop-a-doo! Whoop-a-doo, everybody! Time to walk into the smile room! to the literally the door with teeth. We're funny. We are so funny. Oh, we're so smart. Stop leaving it. Just let me eat you alive. Please. Come on. It's all I've ever wanted. Why is everyone wanting to go? Yep, I can't wait for cooking class. I can't wait for cooking class either. Cause I'm going to devour your soul. Time for the small room to relocate again. The sequel, the prequel, whatever the heck you want it to be. He's outside my... Come on, JT, join the fun. All right. So my room closed off. Goodbye. You died. Purple grape. Yes. You. A door has... I love how nobody is questioning the fact that a door has teeth. XD! Oh my god. It's Shorty. Yes! Kill each other so I can digest her corpse when she's in here overtime! Nope! Don't worry! Walk into the smile room! Walk inside, everybody! Walk into the smile room! The smile room, the smile room, the smile room! It walked out and is like, oh nope, made a mistake! Get the heck out of me! Oh! It's just massive fire. School is on fire, everybody. Oh, frickin' the fire's moving around. Spread like frickin' actual wildfire. Which makes sense now that I think about it. Where are you right now?
Horses in my car got me going fast. I just wanna do the dash. Put my pedal to the gas. Going so fast, hope I don't crash.
That is on fire. The smile room. I'm in so much pain. A small price to pay for some food. A small price to pay for some cor- for some you. Small price to pay for some for food. Shorty. Nope. Too lazy. You find out. Wanna see what the universe looks like inside out, Luigi? Where did he go? Senpai blocked the smile room. Don't worry. My father's a demon. He can send you there. Lunch? But what about my lunch? I want lunch. I would like to eat. I mean, I've already eaten a couple of people, but. Everyone seems to be walking out. Doo doo doo, everybody. Walk out of the smile room. Time for the smile room to relocate again. What is after this? Hold on. Drama. That means smile room has to relocate again to somewhere. So where's the smile room gonna relocate? Where's the smile room going to relocate? I don't know. Don't question it. Don't you dare question it. Listen, smile room, that has been infested with the smile room. It's closed off. You can't go in anymore. Thank you. I'm switching lanes. Get in here, be my lunch. Why do you suck? You suck. I need to tell you that you suck. Welcome to the smile. Forgot. Small room's closed. Everybody can't go in yet. Small room is relocating. And also, don't you worry about me, brother. I don't know why I'm equipping this. The oof. Oof. Okay, mostly because. Oof. Freaking don't question it. History. Where's that? I gotta relocate there. I know where history is. Gotta relocate. Small room relocation time. Bye. Don't question it. Just walk in. Walk into your death. Don't question it. Get in there. Get in, senpai. Walk in there. Don't question it, just walk in there like the rest of them. Don't question it, just walk in there like the rest of them. Totally won't eat you at all. See, he gets it. Gets it. Do it. Just walk in there. No, nothing else to it. Just walk in there. Specifically inside of me. Come on, Mackenzie, Louie. Well, get inside. He's locking himself in a locker. My room doesn't just possess doors, you know. Any open surface, boom, it's the smile room. Oh no, I won't. Oh god, oh no, I won't. See, TJ gets it. TJ gets it.
One spot, and then they all had to fight.
You know, y'all were pretty smart. Stay off of the ground, because that... Oh my god, art class, quickly, smile room relocation, boy! There we go. Smile room relocation, a success. Now, lock on in. Oh, I love watching them just walking into the thing of, I gotta have a good meal. Well, now you're my meal, you stupid idiot. You're still my meal. You're still all my meals, you stupid idiots. You've fallen into the void of death. Specifically death. Everyone's just like, what? Now, let us watch as our prey, as my prey does stupid stuff, because they're all stupid. Never have walked into this smart room. I gotta have a good meal. Gumball, you fat cat. You are so big and fat. Why are you so fat? Roar. Wrong, senpai. Are you confused? Don't question it. Walk in there. Walk in. Just walk in. Get in. Come on. Come on. Yep, just don't question. Hello. Yep, everyone's just whack cash. Oh, Jaden gets it. Never mind. No, she doesn't. She's stupid. Get in the room. Get in the smile room. Get in the room with teeth and gums. Well, time for a smile room relocation. Time for a smile room relocation again. Except this time, smile room's relocating out of there. Instead, the smile room is going to station itself here. I am smart. Now no one can enter the school. Oh my god, it looks terrifying.